Hello, everybody. We are back in Lego Indiana Jones, doing some stuff, taking care of things, getting through the levels. Alright, is this a way for Marion to come up? Yes. Yes, it is. Alright. Miss Marion, I need you to thank you. Do exactly what you just did. That is what I need you to do. Alright, there's a Nazi up ahead. Should probably take care of him. Bad Nazi. Alright, so I need a character that has, like, dynamite and a small character to be able to complete this level. Like, 100%. I hear a plane. I assume I'm gonna have to do a boss fight next to some propellers. It's either a plane or a car, and I can't tell from here, honestly. Ah! I blowed up! Get out of here! Oh, I got True Adventure. Neato. No, I need the hat! Woohoo, he died! Get out of here! Die! Was it the motorcycle? I think it was the motorcycle that I heard. Well, I'll take this musket. I don't know why I'm breaking these. I have, you know, what I need. True adventurer. Ah! How do I get him? Please die. I ran out of ammo. Ah! Ah! Ow! No. Got him. Oh my. Dear Lord. Ah! Stop appearing! I need a hat. I need that hat, actually. Give me the hat. Give me that. Thank you. It's right here. Dumb. Hello? Is Nazi Commander Man? I even actually look like them with the hat. Like, straight up. Because they're in, like, African gear or something. Give me the gun. Ha! Wonder. Ah! Ow! He blowed me up! It's just rude. Wonder. I don't think I can get in here. No, it does not look like it. So I'm gonna just move on. That is a grenade! Please don't shoot me. I am sensitive. Ow! Leave me alone. For the love of God. I just want to exist for more than 5 seconds. Guys with grenades, other people keep showing up. With their guns and other things and drive a car. Ow. Don't have a gun. Gotta remember that. Ow. Stop shooting me. It hurts. What is this? Some sort of fan? Yes. Ah. I assume it's gonna be some sort of generator. To, generate the power, eh? I don't know why I said it like that. I feel like a fool. I'm gonna drive the car into those. I bet it'll work. Yep. How about this? Nope. Honestly, that worked out way better than I thought. Alright, I'll just collect a riffle. Hmm, how interesting. Not sure how I would be to get up there. No, I want the key thing. Don't mistake that. I want the key thing. Probably to put here. I don't know, this one has the, interesting. Ha! Ha! I don't know why I came up here without the key. No! Get off. Just put you right there. Huh, huh. Got it. And that's gonna stop there because there's a little notch thing. I'll take it. Oh dear. Get off. Stop it. Get off. Please. Alright, here we go. Presumably to an airfield. There it is. Oh, hello! Mr. Buff! I'm not sure how I want to approach this. Maybe with that anvil. I want to beat up this tree first, though. Ha! It worked! Oh god. Uh-oh. That's not where I was. Oh dear, is that a Nazis? My money! No! Ow. I'm just gonna pick that up, thank you. Can I drive this? No. No, I cannot. I need something to fix that. What the heck is over here? I feel like it's a shooting range, but... What does beating this tree do for me? Nothing. Gives me a lot of money. That's what it does. Da, da. I wonder how he feels about being ignored. I'd be pretty upset. Personally speaking. I need a shovel. What happened to my shovel? I wonder if there's a shovel up here. Aha! A bottle! I don't really need a bottle, actually. Breaking everything. Oh, I need that. Perhaps to build another anvil? Hopefully there are two of those in here. I guess not. I was hoping for two. Is one gonna be in this crate? One gonna be in this crate. No. Shame that. Well, there's one there, actually. I just need a shovel. Ba-ba-da. I need a shovel and a wrench. Otherwise, I can't really fight this guy. Well, there's one. Just take these on the way. What happened to my shovel anyways? Like, I should still have it. kind of irks me that I don't. Because I feel like there's something over here. And why wouldn't there be, like, a shovel that I can pick up, also? I'm just rambling now, but, you know. Well, I guess I gotta... Oh. Hi. This is gonna hurt you, I assume. I hope. Come here. How? How did it miss? Would you? I don't know what to do. I felt like that should have been the answer, but it wasn't, and now I am sad. Yeah. Well, he showed me. Wow, they are they just don't care. Oh, I have guns. I wonder. That's a lot different. Alright, just gonna shoot in a circle for a moment. Hopefully hit that guy. That does nothing to him. Alright, did that do anything over here? No. Did that do anything over here? Yes. Collect. I just want a damn shovel. Come on. Ah, leave me alone. I'll fight you when I get this anvil. Hopefully... somebody will have a shovel. The fact that he can punch one of those and break it is astounding. Oh, you're over there now. Okay, it was an amazing driver. Let's face that. Ow. Alright. Just gonna excuse me, boys. Anvil, anvil, anvil. Alright, didn't get a shovel, which is sad, but I did beat him. Oh dear. Hey, it's Salah. Oh god. That would hurt. Like a lot. Oh. Oh dear, I wasn't. He's got a damn shovel. Get off. Go away. Acceleration! Bum-ba-da. Get off! Hi! Goodbye! Here we go! Speeding around! Ah. Oh no! Nazis! I want that. I'll go for it too. Uh-oh, I can't get back. Indy! Here we are. I found the Ark of the Covenant! course, they're over there. Hey! Ugh, I almost fell. I'll wait. No, I won't. Yes, I will. Damn it, Salah! Haha! Uh-oh. Oh, no! Ugh. Aha! We got it! Let's get out of here! Buh-bye! Haha! High speed chase in the 1920s. Oh no! The Ark! It is going to fall. Maybe. I don't know. Whoa! That guy's just like, whoa, what a woman. She is in a nightgown. You are not getting the picture. Oh no, not a U-boat. All right. That poor guy. Yeah? Because, like, is that something? No? Yeah. Where could Indiana Jones be? Oh, he's right there, boarding the submarine. Bye-bye, guys. Making this up as I go along. Okay, so I think it's not the 20s. I think it might be the 30s. But I know the first three happened before World War II, so... And there's that noise again. Hooray. Alright, let's exit out of this and go to the library at the college. Alright, let's buy some characters because we can. Alright, buy you. Just buy whoever we can in line. Oh, I can buy you. Got the first mate. Alright. Well, I need to stop recording for the day. Gotta edit and, you know, among other things. I don't know why I paused there. I really don't. So this is where this episode's gonna end, everybody. I will see you all in the next episode.